Are you looking for a way to add table of contents to your WordPress articles? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can create a table of contents in WordPress without writing any code. To get started, let's head over to our WordPress dashboard. From here, you want to go to Plugins, Add New. In the search box, we're going to look for Easy Table of Contents plugin. And once it pulls up, this is the one we're looking for. So let's go ahead and click install now. Once it's finished installing, make sure you also activate the plugin. And once it's activated, you can go to the settings area for it by going to settings, table of contents. You can choose to auto insert into posts. And when you do that, it'll automatically insert it if the article has more than 4 headings. So we can do that. And here you can choose the position. We'll leave it before the first heading. From here, you can change the heading number. And down here, you can also change the header label, as well as whether or not you want to allow the user to toggle the visibility. Down here under appearance, let's keep it auto, and that will automatically grow or shrink depending on the size of the screen. Once you've set up all of the settings, let's click Save Changes. And we can go take a look at a post to see it in action. And now you see the table of contents here that is pulling in the headings of this post. You can also choose to overwrite these in any post that you want. For instance, if we don't want the table of contents to be on this particular post, we can scroll down and we can either say disable the insertion here, or we can change up the headings that it'll pull in here. Once you make those changes on this particular post, make sure you click update. And that's a real quick and easy way to get a table of contents set up for your website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.